You ready? Come on. Come on, let's go show everybody what you're going to go do right now. Hold on. Oh. Hold on. Where's the credit card? I need money to spend. Oh, yeah. Wait a second. You also need a wallet. Otherwise, they're going to think I stole the credit card. So, let's go from there. All right. Oops, let's close the console. That'll help. There's the Toyota. All right. You ready? Yes, the Toyota in Austin. Oh, let's hold on. Let me lock the Toyota. Let me make sure we locked it. And my latch is actually working. I've been working the last couple of days. Okay, Trace. You get to go to a department store for the first time. Hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Sam, and we are in Austin at the Domain. And we're going into Macy's, and this is the first time I actually get to take Trace to a department store, so we're gonna see how this goes. And hopefully they'll let me record in the store without any problems. So, anyhow, let's go see what's going on here. Oh, right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Come on. And there's Trace's girlfriend, Goldie, or his baby mama. Okay, so let's go walk around Macy's. So anyhow, so by the way, okay, where are you going? Okay, well, I'm gonna go look around. I'm gonna go to the children's department and go look at some stuff, okay? Okay. So where is the children's department? Come on. We gotta go find something for King and Kailani. Okay, so let's see how he does on an escalator. Come on, Trace. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, he's on the escalator. Look at this. He's like freaking out. Oh, okay. I think he figured out how to do the stairs. Okay, ready, Trace? Come on. 1, 2, 3. All right, so we're here upstairs at Macy's. Okay, children's apartment, we found it. Okay. Yep. Of course, you guys will be hearing that song on the outro. Okay. So. Okay. Okay. So, we're gonna go look for something for Kailani real quick. And we're gonna go look for... Okay. So, I got finished at Macy's. We went to go drop off the dogs. And we went to Cheddar's. And Mom is very mad about her experience at Cheddar's, right, Mom?
I hate it. I'll never eat there for as long as I live. And that's going to be a long time.
Somebody at Cheddar's pissed her off, but no. But anyhow, so we got... The experience was okay at the Cheddar's on Research Boulevard here in Austin, Texas. And as promised, I'm sending a shout out to the shift team leader, Cody, who was, by the way, awesome. Cody, keep up the good work. You're making everybody at Cheddar's happy, and you are representing the company very well for alcoholics like me. Not just kidding. No, for alcoholics like me and Marty. Not just kidding. Because if Marty's watching this video and knowing that I'm calling us alcoholics, she'd probably be ripping me a new one right now. Okay, so anyhow, so we're driving to Walmart right now in Austin, and oh yeah, I got the oil change today in Austin, and I didn't even have to get out of the car, and the stations are so much better in Austin, except I don't have my damn satellite radio, and I need to get my car back from Boogie, and supposedly Boogie's washing my car and taking it home today. So, oh, Michael, what did you think about the service at Cheddar's?
It sucked.
As always. I'm never.
Nothing good to say.
I really thought we were going to Cracker Barrel. Because if I would have known we were going to Cheddar's, I would have said, no way. I hate that place.
That's your mother for you. All right, Sammy, that's enough.
I will never eat there again.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta show this one to us.
Seriously, never. And I don't care where it is in Texas.
Patty, look at the camera.
No. I do not have lipstick. Plus, I'm mad.
Don't piss off my mother, people. Anybody ever pisses off my mother? Yeah. But anyhow, let's go to Walmart right now.
Yes. I never have my size, and you know what else makes me really mad?
Patty. Start it over again so he can sit here, tape it.
Why do you hate Macy's?
Because an hour before the store is gonna close, they turn off the air conditioner. And the other thing they do that I really, really hate is that they have one shirt that I always end up liking. But that's the only shirt they have in the whole freaking store. I never want to shop inside Macy's again.
Are you going to give your credit card up?
No! Because I'm going to order online from Macy's.
Where do you shop always?
Online.
With who?
With Goldie. Because I hate to go into the store.
What store do you basically shop at?
Macy's.
Is it called Zulily or something
Zulily,
like that?
Zulily. Other places. I'm not going to mention them. I just got a package from them yesterday. I was looking at it. I didn't know where the straps were.
Mom, have you ever heard of a store called Adam and Eve?
No, yes.
Have you ever been there, Patty?
No, they had one in Houston close to where we used to live. And I used to have to pass by there when I would go to the mall. But then I stopped passing by there because I stopped going to the mall because I realized what Macy's was doing.
What about Cindy's?
Okay, I did go in there once. Or twice.
How many times?
Okay, maybe 3 times.
Didn't you take one of your friends in there?
Yes.
With her 44D boobs?
She didn't get D's. She got big B's.
They're bigger than B's. They never could find a bra for her.
Oh, that friend.
The other one is only an A cup.
No, because that friend never came to Houston.
Yes, she did.
Wait a second.
Or I never took her to Cindy's.
Yes, you did.
Didn't you take a friend to Dillard's and she needed like a 36 triple F bra?
Yeah.
That's the one I'm talking about. We took
it
her
took
to
her
Cindy's
three
and
hours
they did not
to
have
buy 2 bras.
They did not have lingerie big enough for her boobs.
Oh my God.
So
I'm like, she's always complaining that her back hurts. I'm like, go get that surgery and get your half your boobs cut out.
No, just, it's because she does it doggy style. That's why her boobs hurt so bad.
I'm like, no wonder your boyfriend always has black eyes, girlfriend.
Okay, Sammy. We're at Walmart. Let's go shopping.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah.
We're going shopping now.
Let's park at Walmart.
I hope it's not hot in here, because, you know, I hate that.
Yeah.
Oh, and I hate that. You know what? A female dog. But I do like most people. Most people like me. They just don't know I hate them.
Okay, so we're walking into Walmart now. Let's see if the car locks. Okay, we're good. So, okay. So as you can see, Mom is being a bit of a comedian. Look, there they are. My credit card. Yeah. Okay. Hello. We had some clickbait. Okay, let's go do some shopping. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. So, layaway today. And by the way, anybody that's part of the Tan Clan knows that if I get busted inside of Walmart for recording, thank Tanner for it. So. Hey.
What?
Has she always been this funny?
Yes.
Since when?
The past 2 years. She's in a good mood today.
Hmm. Why? Mom.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna tell you about that empty bottle of pigment drops they sold me at Sephora. I have nothing good to say today.
Okay. Let me go look at some stuff then. Okay. I'm gonna go look at some stuff for the shop. So, cause we need some stuff for the shop. Cause I love to have stuff that looks good at the shop. So, anyhow. Okay, so the day's over. We had a lot of fun, a lot of laughs, and Trace, where are you? Where are you? What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? Oh, and by the way, Chino is gonna be so stoked tomorrow, and Elisa, when I go visit them, because what did Chris?
We saw who was at the front desk, right? I mean, who was sitting out there, right, Sam?
Renata.
No. Yeah.
Yeah. Because I thought Mom doesn't like Renata. Why doesn't she like Renata? Oh, I'll leave it at that. But anyhow, I think that Chino and Elisa are gonna like what I got. King and Kailani. Look at this. Here comes trouble. And since Juju likes Baby Shark, well, I got something close to Baby Shark. And I got a little summer dress for Kailani, cutest little sister. And of course, I know Chino's gonna like that. And a little onesie, so Goldie, what are you doing?
Hey, Trace, come here. Come here.
Why do you look so guilty? What did you do today? You went to Macy's for the first time.
I peed on the fucking floor.
Yeah, you peed on grandma's floor. That wasn't nice. So, anyhow, okay. The day is over. And I gotta travel tomorrow. Which I don't want to travel, but I have to. So, okay. Let's call this video to an end. Mom, you were hilarious today. Mom, you were hilarious today. Yeah. Yeah, she doesn't feel good right now, but she was hilarious in the car, you gotta admit. Anyhow, and then, what else? Oh yeah, and then the people at Walmart on, what was it, 620 and 183? You guys suck in Austin, Texas, or Cedar Park, or wherever the hell we were. I waited there for 15 minutes, right? For them to go and check some Roundup that was on a display case for $1.50. And I was marking $17. So you know what? Screw it. I'm going to go to another Walmart. I'll find it for $1.50 somewhere else. If not, the hell with it. Anyhow, so peace out. And I'll see you guys on the next one. And don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. And share with your friends. And don't forget, stay tuned for the announcement. Make sure that y'all like this video. And remember, don't forget, Chino's Barbershop, 1200 Central Boulevard, Brownsville, Texas, Suite 82. Make sure you hit him up on Instagram and Facebook.
Whatever he said, let's go. You got it. You got it.
I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.